Love this episode.
I gave him an offer once, but he refused. I wanted to have him killed and thrown into the dogs. Now you will have to suffer. I want to see you suffer. You should learn a lesson never to meddle in our matters.
Nothing to worry. I'll just give you some antibiotics for 5 days and a painkiller. Tell the sister to dress the wound.
Okay. Do I need to take that antibiotic?
Sorry?
So because I read somewhere on the internet that antibiotics will be harmful to the liver.
But if you don't take the antibiotics, you lose the limb. You know that?
But doc, I'm risking my life.
If you want a prescription from internet, then you may not come here.
But doc...
One sec.
Hey, come on.
Hello? Oh, really? Oh, I'll be there in 5 minutes.
Hey doc, listen to me, listen. Hey doc, doc, hey. Without a surgeon?
Yeah, in that case, we should just leave out surgeons and anesthesiologists out of the medicine, then. What?
I'll make my child best surgeon in the world.
Oh, really, Mr. Surgeon?
This bell always comes between us.
Hey, hi, Kumar! What a surprise! Come in. Hey, you don't look okay. Is everything fine?
Shastri sir is in hospital.
Hospital? Why? What happened?
He's been attacked.
Attacked? By whom?
Yeah. I'll take you on the way. Mubarish is in Whitefield. We should leave now.
Okay.
What happened?
Hey, can you just drop us to the railway station?
Yeah, sure, sure.
I'll tell you on the way.
All of us are right now going to Mysore.
to meet Dr. Shastri, the man who made us doctors. Right now he's been attacked. Why? We don't know. Mysore, a place where nostalgia just arises out. Those 5 years, we just fell in love with this place. He is Dr. Mubarish, our college buddy from Mysore. All of us were dreamers, but some dreamt a bit too much.
मुझे कुछ कहना है.
क्या कहना?
कुछ कुछ होता है.
This was the first time when we met Dr. Shastri.
If you all of you take one instrument, how do you examine a patient?
You haven't seen shaven for days. Your shirt is not in properly. Your earphones are hanging out. Half of you doesn't have name plates. Discipline is the first thing you have to learn here. Please, you may leave and come tomorrow if you want. No, sir, I don't want your answer. Please get out of the class.
Since shame had not crept into our lives, and the fact that getting kicked out wasn't new, we decided to watch Chennai Express. As the auto guy started charging more than the movie ticket price, we decided to walk. All of a sudden, a person came to us complaining of headache, thinking that we were doctors. We understood. Wearing an apron in a public place is indeed dangerous.
And I hope you all have your instruments also.
Yes, sir.
Yes? Okay. Next patient.
Namaskar.
Good.
ಸರ್ ನನಗೆ ಎರಡು ತಿಂಗಳಿಂದ ಬೇದಿ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಸರ್ ಮನೆ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಡಿಸ್ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಕಳೆದೋಗಿತ್ತ
ನಿಮ್ಮ ರೇಷನ್ ಕಾರ್ಡು
ಇದೆ
ಅದು ಕಳೆದೋಗಿಲ್ಲ
ಇಲ್ಲ ಸರ್
ಲೈಸೆನ್ಸು
ಇಲ್ಲ ಸರ್
ಆಧಾರ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್
ಇಲ್ಲ ಸರ್
ಇದೇನು ಕಳೆದೋಗಿಲ್ಲ ಬರೀ ಡಿಸ್ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಕಳೆದೋಗಿತ್ತು ಹೇಳಿ ಸಿ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಿಫ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಗುಡ್ ಮೆಮರೀಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಪ್ರಯಾರಿಟೀಸ್ ದಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಅಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಎ ಬ್ರೀಫ್ ಹಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ Do proper examination. Okay, Viratra.
I am going for rounds now. It's 9:45 now. I'll be here by 10:50 and you should be ready by that.
Can somebody help me with the banana, please?
Hey, Allah. Hey, you're talking to me? Hey, you're
The patient comes with the complaint of
fever since 7 days and cough since 5 days.
Oh, fever and cough. The patient comes with a combination of pain abdomen and diarrhea. And you are saying fever and cough. Well, nice presenting comment. Okay, let's see what have you been.
So moving on to HOPH.
What?
HOPH.
HO? So what is that?
It is history of chronic illness.
You think I am some encrypted code reader here? Okay, then continue, let's see.
So history of chronic illness. Patient was apparently normal.
Patient was apparently normal. How do you know it's apparently normal? Have you taken some his hematological findings? Have you seen his whole body scan? He may be having a silent disease. See, you guys blindly follow the protocol. You don't even want our leadership to know what is the actual problem with the patient. Okay, let's see what have you taken. Continue. Still, let's see.
The patient comes with complaints of fever since 5 days, cough since 7 days, and headache since 6 days.
Look, I am too old for you guys to change. You know that? We people have passed your stage and we have come here. We are not born as professors. If you cheat us, we can find out. The patient has a history of abdominal pain and diarrhea, and you are telling about headache, cough, fever, and all those stuff.
If the patient was not cooperative,
you said the patient was not cooperative. He was cooperative to me. What? See, on 19th of September, you are having internals. Is there anything that I want to teach you guys? Any portion that is not been covered?
CNS.
CNS. I think there's a case in the wall. We'll go and I'll teach you. Okay? Come with me.
He didn't teach us well, but no?
Yeah, he's proof, yeah. But he does teach well.
That's why people say transfer is good. I used to always think he just cool.
Yeah.
Today's class is really good.
Yeah.
Our college life started becoming more study oriented as Shastri sir had entered our life. Her invitation made Mubarish act like Srishant getting the wicket of Simons. But he became the Srishant who was slapped by Baji once he saw us.
Yeah.
Sit.
Is it your page?
Yeah.
Start to sit.
You guys know what this hospital has done? This patient, no, he had an appendectomy 2 weeks back. And the surgeon left a scalpel in his abdomen. It is so evident in the CT scan. You can see it, right? And the surgeon thinks that it's a minor mistake. And he thinks that he can correct it by another surgery. He didn't even care to inform the patient regarding the complication. And the poor patient, he thinks that it's a normal post-op complication. I won't let this happen. I won't let this happen in the hospital I am working. I don't want you guys to be doctors with huge knowledge. I want you to be doctors with common sense. There's no age for that. I am going to report this to your superintendent right now. Nivo, aaj ye late mandi, nan varthi na attention. See you guys.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Is it the way hospital is run?
Yes, doctor, what's the matter?
When he approached the medical superintendent, even she was least bothered about what Shastri sir was talking.
Students, this probably shall be my last class. Before leaving, there are few things that I want you to understand. Know that a doctor is placed next to God. With such great power comes great responsibilities. The essence of medicine does not lie in your textbooks or your classroom teachings. It lies in you. It lies in your soul. If for once you can keep yourself in the patient's shoe, you will be sensitive enough to not even cause the slightest of harm to the patient. Your aim is not money. Your aim is not fame. Your aim is the pain that you can get away from the patient's lives. Your aim is the families that you can keep together by saving lives. So live your life knowing the responsibilities that have been bestowed on you. You can read medicine always from textbooks, but just keep your humanity alive to be a doctor. You may leave.
Those words still echo my mind.
Sir?
Sir? Oh, my old friends. Surprise reunion in my home.
What happened, sir?
Me? Nothing. This is a minor accident. No, aren't you guys supposed to work now?
Sir, we heard about the attack.
At least
attack?
Yeah. Sir, we deserve to know what happened to you. How did all this happen?
Okay, it was a normal day in rounds.
Sister,
Doctor,
an emergency case is a casualty in a lake. You are a limb case.
Limb case, huh?
Doctor, I'm going to go to the hospital.
come, doctor, please. Oh, man, you seem so tense. Please have some water.
One second, Mr. Saran. Let me tell you this. Two days ago, a patient came to me with severe diarrhea. I gave him a normal anti-diarrhea, Rotron Plus. Just the immediate day after, this patient, he battled for his life and he died in front of me.
Oh my God. Just calm down, doctor. You just explain me what happened.
Mr. Sagar, after this incident, I researched through the internet and various other sources.
Okay.
Drug for biochemical analysis. And the research shows that they are adding a illegal hormone, Lotron X, in it. It was banned long ago in the 90s.
Okay.
Advocate Sagar, I need to file a case against the Kamath and Kamath Pharmaceuticals.
Yeah, you please don't worry about it. You just, in brief, you explain me, we will do something about this.
All the evidences are in this.
Okay.
I hope you do the needful advocate, Sagar.
Yeah, you don't worry. I will personally look into this. You don't have to worry about it.
Dr. Shastri?
Yes.
I'm Ashish Kamatham, CEO of Kamath and Kamath Pharmaceuticals. Pleasure to meet you.
Yeah, please come. So, Mr. Kamatham, what brings you here?
Let me get straight to the point, Dr. Shastri. Okay. It has come to my notice that you have lodged a complaint against our company.
Yeah.
Well, there is 1 crore rupees here. You may demand more. I'll be happy to oblige. But there's one thing. I would like you to withdraw your complaint against our company. That's it. Plain and simple.
Okay. I'll take this.
Yeah, but sure.
But I need the life of my patient back.
Dr. Shastri, maybe you'd like to think about this. This is 1 crore rupees.
I would like you to get out.
Fair enough. It was a pleasure meeting you. You will soon come to learn your fate.
Please.
Let this happen. There is something we got to do about it.
But they are very powerful people, no? We can't do anything.
No, we will be able to do a lot of things. We'll inform every single doctor and every single pharmaceutical big shot we know. We'll let this comment on go.
Hello. Sollu Teju. Appadiya? Nee kavala padada. Chennai city la indha drug yaarukku kedaikama na paathukuren. Okay da.
Hello? Yes, Vida. Yeah. Lutron plus, right? Oh, yeah, sure. The job will be done, yeah. Okay, bye.
Okay, thank you. Hello, Dr. Shastri. Good afternoon, very good afternoon. I have a very good news to you. Yeah, I have actually filed the case and you won't believe the CBI people have themselves taken the case for investigation. So I'm sure within few days we will surely catch them. Yeah. Okay, sir. Good. Thank you. Okay, good day.
We'll be right back.
one second, officer. Mr. Kamatham, you did a big mistake by trying to reap profits from a banned drug. You thought you could finish me off with some third-rate goons? You thought you could suppress my voice? Well, this is my voice. What you forgot was medicine is a noble profession. Unlike you, neither do I want to finish you off. Because I am a doctor. Nor do I want to see you suffer. Because I am a teacher. Thank you, officer.
Yes.
Thank you, man.